Thank you for the invitation.
Yeah. I shall think so. Excuse
By
me.
By the way, yeah. I really love this cocktail.
I wish. Yeah,
I wondered if I found my way to a quiet little room, away from the noisy crowd. Would he follow me?
How did the experiment go?
I'll tell you when it's over.
Are you comfortable, my darling?
I'm in heaven.
Are you sure this is the right address?
Yeah, 66 ruling class lane.
Are you here for the concert?
We're Bright Blue Gorilla.
Ah, we love you guys.
Where do we set up?
Over there, by the molten lava.
音乐真好听哦。
Smoking brimstone fill the air. It's better than the world up there of infantile billionaires and missiles flying through the air. Enslave you if they could. This place is looking good.
Some other time.
number 9 won't do. It's too weak and it smells like glue. And I really need to do the trick. I use love potion number 36.
Gaze upon the past, and you gaze upon the future.
I can see myself in this plate, and this glass,
and the silver. You've discovered some way to make dishes shine.
Discovered something new.
After
now
the commercial.
Now I wash them the way you should.
Can it be stopped?
It's the effect of a cause. Greed and selfishness.
Can it be slowed?
It has to happen.
Slowed until wisdom takes hold? You will be summoned to that task.
Maxwell House coffee tastes as good as it smells every time.
Let's take a break.
That's the new girl.
What is the essence of this training?
To avoid and disable. To move undetected. To be informed through intuition.
You have albinism?
Yes, I do. It's difficult to hold my eyes and head still, and sunlight burns me. Other than that, I'm amazing.
Where's the intuition?
Just beyond the mind, in the real self.
And how do you reach the real self?
Through deep meditation.
You answer well.
Gina, have them tuned in for a while.
Let's focus, everybody!
I'll be back tomorrow night.
Missionary in Beijing. Their only regret is that they are not Asian. Criminals, actually. They call their gang San San. Catchy, isn't it?
Are you enjoying yourself?
Always. That's a nice technique. Are they dead?
They'll wake up in half an hour.
Ah, that gives us time to chat. How long has it been?
Not long enough.
You're still mad about that? How's the shoulder?
What do you want?
World War III is here. But it's early yet, so most people haven't noticed. Cyber attacks, updated weapon systems, political puppets in place. It's all prologue. The show is on.
What do you point?
I want you to form a new agency, strictly off the books. Sabotage, confuse, throw their plans off. Americans are worthless at the moment, and British spies are only good in movies. Give us time to know who to trust. I need time. You can get it for me. That technique is impressive. But don't get overconfident.
You and this, it's all so perfect.
How did you know meatloaf was my favorite?
I just had a feeling.
I'm so sorry about last night.
You were tired.
I don't even remember going to bed. Darling, I... You've got good reflexes.
I used to play tennis.
I'll make it up to you, I promise.
I know you will.
Not very romantic toasting with water, but after last night.
It's perfect.
To us.
To us. The meatloaf is getting cold.
Sit listening to me going on and on when you've been slaving over a hot stove all day? There's something in this. Something wonderful. What spice is that?
Family secret. Nice clips.
It's in his profile.
The guards work the floors in 9-minute intervals. There's only one camera we need to worry about, just behind the door.
What took so long?
I couldn't get him out. I had to use gas.
We have to work on that.
Are you sure this is right? There's nothing here.
That's why I'm sure.
Three, two, one.
What does it mean?
We hit it too early or too late.
You'd better get back to your husband before he wakes up. We have to try again tomorrow.
When they find the guard, they'll lock down the place.
Knock out this skinny guy next time.
They'll be here in 2 minutes.
Poor guy.
He'll work a bit at tropics. Not so bad.
He'll get fired.
He'll find another job.
I put $100 in his pocket.
I hope they'll pick him up before he's mugged.
Robin, sweetheart, have I got a gig for you?
We got a gig!
Hope it's not in hell this time.
Quick question. Could you play guitar wearing a contamination suit?
Probably, if the gloves are thin.
There was a tiny little spill at the nuclear power plant, and they thought that some music would cheer up the cleaning crew.
If you see a greenish glow coming from my eyes, you'll know that my love for you is sound. Though my chorus melted down.
I like the music.
It's the best part.
There's radiation in the air.
There's fallout falling everywhere.
Like glowing snowflakes from above.
Although I'm toxic, I'm in love.
Are you enjoying yourself?
What?
Are you enjoying?
Oh, yes!
What a crowd!
coming up after last night.
You are tired.
I just don't understand what's happening to me. Look, let's forget all that.
It's forgotten.
You are divine. I know I told you I wanted to come here, even though I said I can't dance.
Maybe we should head home.
About the dancing, about not being able to dance. I want you to know.
What?
I lied. I won a national dance contest a few years ago.
His moves never loses the groove.
Oh, 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 go, go.
He's a dancing machine and he knows what I mean.
Oh, oh, look at him go, go.
He's a dancing machine and he knows what I need.
What happened?
He won a dance contest. I'll explain later.
Now the missile will detonate on the launch pad.
Exactly.
Nothing personal.
We can't leave him.
How many guards do they need?
Hey man, are you all right?
Hey, Karate Kid.
We've got to work on your skills.
I know.
Grab a foot.
Three guards disappearing in 2 days.
They'll know something happened, but they won't know what.
Bon voyage! I'm going to the drugstore. I'll be right back. Be green, be green, be green. No, 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 no.
Prepare. When you're ready, put Gina out. She won't resist.
Sorry, reflexes.
Again.
That didn't work. It did hurt, though.
It's not force, it's intention. Stop thinking of yourself as a body. Your consciousness and energy residing in a body. Watch. No force at all.
Wow, that was like an electric shock.
It was.
The body is filled with energy. If you go deep enough, you'll learn how to move it. Meditate more.
1 minute of broadcast.
And now I've got a headache.
What comes next? We don't know. It's the Bright Blue Gorilla Show.
Sid, baby, they won't come if they're only background. Give them some lines, just a couple of lines.
All right, you win, okay? I got juicy rolls for the both of them. Send them over.
Yes, sir?
Yeah, tell Joe I found the two stunt people to fall off that building.
Not a soul. Just some fruit. Coconut and fresh water.
Well, somebody put these here.
These are yours.
Wow.
He owns a sheep station.
He's like 70.
52, and you fit his profile.
That's a hard 52. What do we want with him?
Just read the file.
I've seen him before.
Yes, you have.
He's with MI6.
On loan to us.
Doesn't fight well, but he's fairly smart.
He thinks he's James Bond.
Don't they all?
Please read the files. There's a lot to memorize, and we leave in 4 hours.
Okay, guys, I need you in 10 minutes.
Huh? Okay.
Sure.
Does this make any sense to you?
Page 10.
Yeah, I don't get it.
We gotta talk to the writers. They're getting weirder and weirder.
Maybe it's drugs.
Love came like a cooling zephyr and fled like I was a leper. And now I am alone, completely alone, really, really.
We just need a 4-second pulse. That's enough to change trajectory. The chief of the company, he...
Now, that's interesting.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh.
Don't run out of gas.
Tank is full.
Why such an old car?
She's touchy about her car.
Carburetor.
Fuel filter.
It's not good to be out here in the wild. Australia has over 30 types of venomous spiders and snakes.
How far to the telescope?
About half an hour.
I think you're right. It's the carburetor.
Maybe it'll clear.
Or maybe not.
I think the fuel line has a crack. Do you see any gas dripping?
Lots of oil, but no gas. Oil pan gasket needs replacing.
How's the fuel line look?
It's got a hairline crack. There's a slow drip by the fuel tank.
See if you can tape it up. Hand me the screwdriver. Not the Phillips, the slot.
Maybe we should move the car away from these bushes. There could be anything crawling around out here.
Uh-huh, we'll do that.
Snake! Snake!
It's not poisonous.
Well, it looked poisonous.
Make yourself useful and turn the ignition. Don't start it until I tell you. You guys clear down there?
Clear.
Clear. Go ahead.
Be sure to get it all. Dirty motor oil is highly carcinogenic.
Thanks for the tip.
I hope you didn't swallow any. That could lead to mutating stomach tissue. It's a fact. They studied the effects of several grades of dirty engine oil on laboratory rats, and they all developed terminal lymph...
Just stand here and don't say anything. It's not so bad.
Your car.
Don't.
I love your car. And I look pathetic.
The ranch is 2 kilometers north by northwest. If you don't make contact or if there's any trouble, just signal. Otherwise, we rendezvous as planned.
Okay.
Finishing touch.
Nice one. And practical. Australian sun can cause all types of...
Once more onto the bridge, dear friends.
I've got everything. We'll stash it on the way.
Are you ready to earn your keep?
Yes, ma'am, I am.
Why suffer? Just tell us. Tell us what you know, and we'll let you go.
I don't know. I don't know.
Shall I push the button again?
No. No, please. No more. No more. I beg you.
Save yourself. And tell us what you know.
I told you. I don't know anything.
And I don't believe you.
Give me a continent. Ah! Show me a continent where I can feel.
Catchy, isn't it?
Hi there. Sorry to bother you. I'm a little lost.
It's a type of star that pulses brighter, dimmer, over days or weeks. Discovered over 100 years ago by Henrietta Leavitt.
She must have been extraordinary.
And determined.
How many astronomers use your telescope?
About 400 each year, representing about 20 countries.
Fascinating.
Yes, well, the interesting thing is...
Okay, I'm on my way. Over.
Copy that. Tell us what you find. Over.
Control, I'm at Unit 2. I see some loose cables, but it's hard to tell from down here. I'll climb up after lunch and have a look then. Over.
Copy that. Bon appetit.
That's where I left it.
We have a reciprocal access policy with several nations.
Hey, look at this. Canberra just sent a pulse to one of our satellites.
It's encrypted, it can't be right.
Wait. It just stopped. Should we report?
No, it's a glitch. Canberra doesn't encrypt.
It's not a question of if, it's a question of degree.
Quite impressive.
Amazing place.
Glad to hear that.
The professor's invited us to a get-together he's having Thursday evening.
Very kind of you.
A little gathering at my vineyard. Scientists, diplomats, and other questionable characters.
And on the seventh day, you took a shopping.
I'll take you if you take me.
Come as you are.
And this, not a chance.
I look forward to seeing you there.
I wouldn't miss it.
Wonderful. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's a technical matter that needs my attention.
Of course. See you Thursday. Everything good?
Perfect.
Back to town then? I'll catch up with you later. There's someone I want to see.
Ah, there it is.
Ah, please no more. My feet hurt.
What kind of agent are you? This is where the training kicks in.
I was trained to think for myself. I'm sitting this one out.
Okay then, Mama will bring you an ice cream.
Take your time, Mama. Hey, doing a little shopping, are we, darling?
Oh, sorry, I'm taking up all the room.
Nice perfume you're wearing.
It's this one, one of the boxes. Pretty strong.
You might be pretty, but I wouldn't call you strong.
Hey, hey, come on. Just wants to have a look. There's no harm in that, is there, darling?
It's a little gaudy, isn't it?
You should stick with earth tones.
I hope your hands are clean.
Oh, is this yours?
We thought it was your girlfriend's.
Put it back in the box.
That sounds like an order. Does that sound like an order to you, mate?
It sure did.
You better do what she says. Now, what is wrong with this picture? Can anybody tell me?
These two ladies are trying to give us orders. That's what's wrong. Oops.
Do you know what a pressure point is?
Ah, and she's a smart one.
Imagine that.
It controls the flow of energy in the body. Oh.
Like this?
No, like this. Interesting, isn't it? Nice, don't you think?
Very.
guys.
I thought so too. Come on, Frankie. Ice cream time.
So long, gents.
No hard feelings.
Over days or weeks.
Fascinating.
Yes, well, the interesting thing is that when you put all those minds in one place.
Ah, there's Professor Barnard. Will you excuse me for a moment?
Of course.
Lovely evening, isn't it?
Perfect weather.
Keep your eyes open. There's enough agents around here to hold a convention.
Keep your eye on her.
The blonde.
CIA is watching. Kiss me.
What?
CIA? Kiss me. Quick. That's a kiss.
You said quick.
Are they?
They are still there.
I think they're gone.
Looks like the fireworks are starting early. And where has that charming companion of yours gone off to?
Powder room.
Ah, yes, of course. Will you excuse me? Yeah. Edward, thank you.
She's still not back.
Oh, she was here. She went.
She went to get a drink.
Ah, I'll join her.
Something's wrong.
What do we do?
Here comes the professor.
She's not at the bar. I wonder where she's gone off to.
This is a magnificent property.
Just about to form a search party.
The moon is enormous. You can see it so clearly up on the ridge.
Low on the horizon tonight. Shall we go have another look?
Pleasant evening, isn't it?
Perfect.
Do you?
I do.
Comrade, do we have to go on? Tell us what you know. Help us, and we'll help you.
You may break my body, but you'll never break my spirit. I'll never join you. Never, 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 never.
Good morning.
Yes.
Did you have a good night?
I hate sheep. And last night was strange. No, weird. It was weird.
Are you all right?
I made contact. I told him I used to work on a sheep station, so he put me to work. A lot of work. I worked in the shearing shed. Try to avoid doing that if you can. Sweaty macho men and sheep under stress. Sheep have tremendous gas, especially when they're under stress. Most people don't know that. Anyway, I worked and worked and worked and... You know, I hate sheep. Did I mention that? I really hate them. I hate the way they smell and their greasy wool and their lice. Did you know sheep have lice? The little monsters are crawling with them. Anyway, I worked and worked and the first night I just collapsed on the bed. I was dead. But the next day, I sort of got the hang of it, and I actually had the energy to have dinner with the grazier. That's when it got weird. No, it wasn't weird bad. It was just weird. He made this fantastic meal on an open campfire. Cooking on a campfire? That is not easy. But it was the best dinner I've ever eaten. So he starts to serenade me on guitar, and it was the most lovely, moving, romantic thing I've ever heard in my life. Then he said he had a stiff neck, and I think this is perfect. I rub his neck, and I knock him out, and get the book, and take off. But I realized I had sort of fallen for this guy. Maybe it was just exhaustion. But I wanted to feel his strong arms around me. I wanted to bask in that experienced, romantic, sensitive amalgamation of everything that was manly. So anyway, I'm rubbing his shoulders, and I lean over to kiss him.
Maybe it was past his bedtime.
Geriatrics often need extra sleep to help with brain function.
Anyway, I let him sleep, and I found his brother's diary and photographed it. The last entry, 2 days before he died, had a sketch of the schematic we're looking for. Mission accomplished, and I need a shower.
1 minute to broadcast.
I just felt a gentle spark
blowing through my brain and heart,
enlightening my very core
with love I've never felt before.
Something happened that is new.
At last I see your point of view.
Two towers.
One of Gina's targets.
What is it?
They've got Howard.
Who has him?
Sensen.
I'll get the gear. We're gonna get him, right? You're not gonna leave him there.
It's a distraction.
A distraction? It's Sensen we're talking about. You know what they're capable of.
It's not worth the risk.
Gina, you said he was a sweet guy. You're gonna leave him?
It's a dirty job, but we all signed on.
Howard didn't sign on.
Look, I liked him, but...
Do you have any idea what he may be going through right now?
Got
this is amazing. Our mother owned a restaurant. Have some more tofu.
There are just wars which serve all of humanity and unjust wars which only serve the interests of the ruling class. That's great.
One of my favorites. Pass the soup.
He's going through hell.
Okay, we'll get him. Get out of the towel and make everything ready. Get busy. Hey, Kathy! How about a quick bite? I saw a cute little cafe near that fountain in the square. Okay then, see you. Jet is fueled and ready, let's move it.
Well, I guess this is it.
It's been fun.
I want you to know,
I know.
Well, goodbye then.
Goodbye.
Well, don't forget me.
We'll meet again.
Don't know where.
Don't know.
Gina. Frankie's going to drive us to the airport.
Oh.
Good.
Let's go.
Nothing personal.
You spy! Spies in the room! I know your plans. I know all about your plans. Help! 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 Help!
Oh, thank God. I thought I was alone.
Can you play Twister?
Code as motherload. So ask them casually, nice and relaxed.
Okay.
Just say you're wondering why the scripts are so weird.
Okay.
No, don't say weird. Say odd or unusual. That's better.
All right.
But put it in your own words. It should be coming from you.
Okay.
I pulled out your voices. I was afraid the medication was failing.
We should use that line
in the Nuthouse
please
sketch.
Come in, please. Come in. I'm very glad about the chat we had.
Too,
stop by any time. I mean from the heart.
Oh, thanks for understanding. Oh,
nice people, really.
Party in my hands.
Not too bright, are they?
No. Nice people, though.
Uranium shipment captured. Code as magnet.
It's a hit.
It's a win.
It's the mother load.
Do I have to spell it out in code?
的第二阶段成功了，是值得我们庆祝一番。
Jackie Chan time!
Woo! Is that right?
They've jumped ahead.
What does that mean?
It means we've got to work faster. I hope you've caught up on your sleep.
I slept enough this year.
Yay, they're getting younger.
Look further down.
Oh, yeah.
Each of these has a piece of the puzzle. Read the files carefully. Memorize well. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
others. You work hard, toil, sweat, break your backs. For what? For what?
$16 an hour. Did you get 16?
Well, I get minimum wage.
Exactly, my friends. And what do your bosses get? What do the pampered and perfumed billionaires who own the company get from you for devoting the best years of your life to their pet projects?
They get richer.
Exactly.
And we work hard.
I bet you do.
My wife has to work two jobs.
Your wife? Wife? I bet you have a good wife. A nice wife who makes you meatloaf. Not the kind of wife who betrays you. Betrays you, not that kind who magnetizes you with her brown eyes and then lures you in with her kisses and then... and then stabs you through the heart, right through the center.
Hey.
I'm a tube, like that, kind of like, you know.
Yeah, that'll work. Okay, guys, I got bad news. The servers crashed and ate the whole first act, so you have to do the opening number live.
Don't they have backups?
They have backups of backups, but they are all corrupted. Maybe it's a virus, I don't know. You have to be ready in 10 minutes.
We're ready, no problem.
No problem at all. You know, actually, this is good, because these are the lyrics I don't like.
There's no time to send lyrics back to the writers.
We don't need writers. We'll just write it ourselves.
We should get it approved.
This is supposed to be our show. Our name's on it.
It's good, but I still think we should get it checked.
We're on in 8 minutes. Let's just go with it.
All right.
In 10 minutes, Nola will be at point one. 5 minutes later, I'll be at point two. When the phone rings, what happens?
If Kathy says she's on for dinner, it means abort. If she has a headache, I proceed to point three.
Okay. Let's go.
Is everything ready?
Capture team is in place, in front and rear.
Ground floor completely covered. Stay sharp. They don't look dangerous, but they are.
Yes, Doctor.
It's a trap.
At least I can see what killed her. It's not her, but she'll do. Take her to the room.
You betrayed. I left for dead on a filthy disease was in the island.
It was a nice island.
It was tropical. Do you know how many diseases there are in the tropics? I'm lucky to be alive.
Yes, it looks like it.
Don't try your punchlines on me. You're not funny.
Honey, listen.
Don't you honey me. I loved you. I loved you and you...
I can explain.
Oh, yes, I'm sure you can. You think you're such a clever girl, don't you? Well, tell me, clever girl. Do you know what karma is?
The result of past actions performed in this life or previous incarnations.
Shut up, you know-all. That was a rhetorical question. This is karma.
That's meatloaf.
It's a metaphor, you idiot. Do you know who's in this meatloaf? The very same guards that you left stranded on the desert island. Well, I killed them. I killed them all, and I ate them. All except this little portion that I saved for my dearly beloved. I love to laugh. Did you know laughing's good for the immune system?
Can I ask you something?
Oh, sure. Go ahead. Ask away. I know your tricks. You're gonna say things that make me remember how I felt for you. I don't love you now. Oh, no, I don't. Not one bit. You can talk your head off for all I care. Nothing you can say will make me change my mind. Nothing.
I'm sorry, it's not really the guards. It's ground beef, very lean, organic, free range. I didn't kill anybody.
I know, it's okay.
I just wanted to scare you. I missed you so much.
I know, shh, I missed you too.
He had a hard week.
She's not gonna take me away, is she? Don't let her take me away.
Shh, nobody's going to take you away. It's okay.
I don't wanna go away.
You won't go away, I promise. But Mama has to work now, honey.
You have to.
Yes, but I'll be back this time, I promise. You just lay down and have a rest, and I'll be back later.
Promise.
Cross my heart.
And hope to die.
Trust you're finding the accommodations comfortable. What do you say we have a little talk about a friend of yours? Come now. This is no time for sleep. She's dead. Did you change the dosage in the darts?
No, sir.
It was exactly as you gave us.
Such a pity. I would have loved to get to know you better. Go get the autopsy room ready. At least I can see what killed her.
Doctor?
How did you...
What you don't know could fill a library.
Hey, Doc!
You all right?
He's all wrong. Nice rescue.
Hey guys, what about me? Concentrate. You've got drugs in your system.
What happened?
It doesn't matter. Let's get out of here. Lean on me. Focus.
So what happened?
The code is compromised.
What do we do?
We go to plan B.
What is plan B?
Canceled?
What do you mean canceled?
Well, what does canceled usually mean?
We were number three.
That was 2 weeks ago. Things move fast in this town, baby.
You know what? They're bluffing. Our contracts are for renewal and they're trying to scare us.
Are they?
Well, I know they are. I mean, how could you replace us? Who could possibly replace us?
Palpitate Energy Drink presents the Tawny Tatweiler Show.
I don't know how much of this I can take.
How much of that can she drink?
It's a code we need, not artistic fulfillment.
She's had like 10 cans already.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, looks like we're on. How long do you want with Howard?
About half an hour.
All right.
Don't go breaking up the band.
Are you kidding?
Wheels up at 5 o'clock.
Check.
Interesting. Thank you, gentlemen.
We had a deal, Doctor.
Yes. Of course.
Have you had measles?
Any shortness of breath?
Mumps.
Dizziness.
Chicken pox.
Trouble sleeping.
Diphtheria.
Okay. I've got bad news and good news.
Bad news.
Tony Tedweller had a heart attack.
Who? The girl on TV?
Apparently she had one too many energy drinks.
What's the good news?
The gorillas are back on.
Brand new show.
Brand new song.
Your wish comes true. Thursday.
These are the infamous Jaguar gem earrings that belong to the Queen of Malta.
Ooh.
In the left earring, the dim silhouette of a 1967 12-cylinder Jaguar convertible.
Sporty.
In the right one, an auto repair shop. You can't have one without the other.
Oh.
Tune in Friday for the curse of the Jaguar gem.
Looks good.
The earrings contain microchips, blueprints for the Cobalt 3 hypersonic weapon system.
What's the play?
We get them before someone else does.
The earrings won't be on the show until Friday, so we'll grab them tomorrow.
I think it works.
No, it needs something. Hey, these are cool.
Another chance. Those are Friday's episode. Go pick something else.
No, but look at them sparkle. They're perfect.
Yeah, they're perfect for Friday's episode. So go talk to the producers, and in the meantime, pick something else. I mean, you don't want me to lose my job, do you?
No, but I mean, couldn't you just talk to them and...
Come on, give me a break.
Hey, these are nice.
Oh, careful, careful, careful. They fall apart. And then we have beads all over the place. See, sorry. They're unraveling. How about those?
These are nice. What do you think?
I'm having second thoughts. I'm thinking no earrings, minimalist.
That's what it is.
She's right.
She's not.
I am.
Surprise!
I feel so safe with you.
Remind me to cancel your surprise party.
What an idiot, jumping out like that.
I think I'm in love.
I think it's head trauma.
You slipped and hit your head.
That's why I feel dizzy.
One of the reasons.
Can you stand?
Think you can get the door without doing any damage?
Nola, check the broadcast.
Don't be angry.
Howard, I told you!
I know, darling, but I couldn't stay away.
And just who is this? Frankie, please.
I'm Gina's husband.
Howard, please.
And just who are you?
Sean's the name. Frankie Sean.
Excuse me, 007. How did you find us?
I asked my friends.
What friends?
Them. I didn't know they were actors.
Who doesn't know we are here?
We've got a bigger problem. Look what he's wearing.
We've got to move.
I'll get the gear.
You have to stay here.
Where you go, I go.
You can't.
I'm going with you.
If the lady says stay, you stay. Frankie, please.
Listen. Double or whatever your name is.
I don't like your tone, little husband. Howard, Frankie, please.
Gina, we have to move.
Just a minute.
We need to move now.
I said just a minute.
We are having a discussion.
Do you mind? Do you mind?
Do I mind? Yes, I do.
You didn't have to do that.
Oh, you're going to give me a problem now.
I might.
You might?
Oh, yeah. Really?
Look. Nice job.
What happened?
Mommy lost her temper.
That was not okay.
I'm sorry.
Frankie, too.
The one with the pink ribbon. Hello.
What about Howard?
Let him sleep. We better off.
I must have hit my head again.
You have to be more careful.
So what's your wish? And if you're rich? And if you're happy?
It's a catchy song.
For talented. Backstage will kill them and take the earrings.
医生快要行动了，他们去那二环以后，我们去干掉他。
Look at the traffic.
We'll never make it.
Gina, go. Gina. That way. What do we do?
We'll be right back.
honey.
Hello.
Hello, ma'am. Can I see your credentials?
Of course. I've got them right here.
And cut. We are off the air at commercial for 6 minutes and 45 seconds. Marvin, you want to set them up while I prep?
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is a commercial break. But that doesn't mean that we get a break, so just stay seated unless you have urgent personal needs that can be taken care of in 5 minutes or less, like these gentlemen have, apparently. Second door on the left, gents. In the meantime, how are we doing?
My hair loose pinch.
Ah, should have stolen them.
I borrowed them.
Uh-huh.
What a talented couple you are.
Can I get your autograph?
Me too.
Sorry, you're not supposed to be back here.
I know, I told them, but they are such big fans. They insisted.
That's okay. Do you have a pen?
Not only are you both incredibly talented, but you've got a real flair for fashion.
Well, it's not only us. We have some help.
The costumer's great on this show.
Those earrings, for example.
They look great on you.
Earrings? Oh, yeah. Shoot, where'd I put them?
You better find them. We go on in 3 minutes.
Maybe in that case.
And the coat?
We should have them.
Is he okay?
He gets fainting spells. Low blood sugar. You wouldn't happen to have a glucose tablet, would you?
We have coffee creamer.
And donuts.
Well, that might be good.
It's catching.
They are twins. It runs in the family.
We're on in two. What happened to them?
Low blood sugar.
Get a medic, would you?
Okay, but hurry up. Live TV waits for no one.
Hey, I found him. Let's go. Is it me, or is that weird?
It's weird.
The medic will take care of him. Let's go.
Okay, kids. This is a fantasy sequence. We are inside of Michael's head. Not a particular great place to be, but here we are.
I don't think that's funny.
Shh. So I want you all up and dancing, yeah, having the time of your lives, like happy, happy, happy. And this is live television, so no matter what happens, keep on dancing, okay? We're on in 5, 4.
Wait for me!
You!
that in order to fulfill my duties, I had to make certain choices.
That's an excellent point, and a positive one. I feel good about that.
Knowing you understand means a lot to me. It's very validating.
Now, Howard, how does that make you feel?
Well, I felt abandoned and...
Nobody abandoned.
Gina, this is Howard's moment.
Sorry.
Thank you, Frankie. I felt worthless, like a plastic bottle thrown into a recycle bin.
That's perfectly valid.
Although, to be accurate, recycled bottles do have some value.
Thank you, Frankie, for that positive note. Gina, how does that make you feel?
Well,
Sorry to interrupt. Keep going with your counseling. But I've got a splitting headache and I'm taking a nap.
You have your meeting.
I know, thanks. I'm going to lay down.
Violence doesn't pay.
Now, Gina, you were talking about your feelings.
Yes, my intention wasn't to abandon anybody.
Let her have it. For a job that never ends. It's like cleaning house. As soon as you've done it, it's time to start cleaning again. But you put on a good show. So good that we get a sequel.
Sequel?
Sequel. Franchise money. Lots of money. But there's one little change. Just one. Girls? Meet your replacements.
No! What is it?
A Hollywood nightmare.
Love potion number 9 won't do. It's too weak and it smells like glue. And I really need to do the trick. Use love potion number 36. Gave me a golden bow. He lined up the men like ducks in a row. He said, when you wanna make the arrow stick, use love potion number 36. Draining men like plague from the heavens. I lost count at 36 or 37. Take out the trash, save the world from ruin. It's a dirty job, but somebody's gotta do it. Played the game too fair. When she cut off Samson's hair, she could have shrunk his muscles quick. And she used love potion number 36. Man at the wheel since the days of Caesar. Twist and turn and the mud gets deeper as darkness falls and the missiles fly. Don't you think it's time to let the women drive? Love potion number 36. Love potion number 36. Love potion number 36. Love potion number 36.
Smoke and brimstone fill the air. It's better than the world up there of infantile billionaires and missiles flying through the air. Enslave you if they could. This place is looking good. If you see a greenish glow coming from my eyes, you'll know that my love for you.
Show it.
We are, we are.
And if you're rich,
we are, we are.
And if
passion.
Are you okay?
I'm going to the drugstore. I'll be right back.
Nice job.
Krista
is still mad. All right, one more time. Bigger, faster, and action.
Robin! Sweetheart, have I got a gig for you?
Oh, we're cutting.
How did you know?
Sorry, I'm just lost to the lines there.
I told you, I don't know anything. Sorry.
Three in position. Okay, ready? Action, beat, turn. Beat, beat, up. Let him go, let him go, let him go. Work, work, keep working. Action, beat, turn.
It's not poisonous.
Well, it looked poisonous.
Make yourself useful and turn the ignition. Don't start it until I tell you.
Great. One more, we're done. And action.
It's not useful.
Hey, guys, what about me?
Action. Oh, that was down, Frank. No, the wrong guy. He knocked out the wrong guy.
Not me!
Gina.
Dr. Garson. No.
Okay. Okay. Do it again. Action.
Dr. Garson.
Cut.
Sorry.
Sorry, you're the wrong way. Action.
Hey, Doc! You're right.
She's stuck. She's stuck in the chair. Back to one. Back to one. Back to one.
Death suits you well, it seems.